Hello everyone, welcome back to Cooking with Sroh. And now I'm going to prepare spicy silkworm cooking recipe. So let's enjoy with me. Here are some silkworm. Yeah, it is very nice and I bet it tastes pretty yummy. Oh. It's so fat. And now it's time to clean silkworm. Then I start to make silkworm with chicken powder. Then I keep it for 5 minutes. Add cooking oil. Add couple lemon leaf. So now I start to fry silkworm. after frying silkworm, now I start to make proper ingredient. Green onion and chili. Here are fried silkworm. It is very crispy. And put it together. Stir it like this until it soaks together. Finally, here what I'm trying to show you today.